Today's top story, new information in a deadly shooting last night in Harrisburg. News 8 Harrisburg reporter Portia Johnson is live on the scene at Thompson Street with more on just what happened. Portia.
Well, Susan, this is the neighborhood. The Dauphin County coroner says a 23-year-old man was shot. The coroner says Francisco Aquindo Nieves was shot in the back right here in the 1300 block of Thompson Street close to 8 o'clock last night. Right now, it seems as though residents nor police have details about what led to the shooting. The coroner did tell us that after the shooting, someone drove the victim to Harrisburg Hospital and then disappeared. Residents in this neighborhood say the violence here does not surprise them.
I wasn't scared at one point in time, but it's getting a little worse now. I usually used to walk around here during the day, and even in the daytime, I'm afraid sometimes.
Now, police have not arrested any suspects. The coroner does tell us that police have talked to two witnesses, and they're hoping to gather some information there. Of course, if you have any information about the shooting, please call police. Susan, back to you.
Thank you, Portia.